Så, ikväll har vi den stora glädjen att få presentera Kevin Max med band. Och första gången som jag såg Kevin i konsertsammanhang så var det i Skandinavium. Jag tror det var 98-97 någonting i den stilen. Var det någon av er som var där? Var det 96? Ja, jag har ingen aning om när det var. Det var fantastiskt bra, då sjöng han i gruppen DC Talk. Den gruppen finns inte längre. De har gjort var sina soloplattor sedan dess, tror jag. Åtminstone så har Kevin det. Och den senaste plattan den kan ni köpa här ute. De håller just nu på att jobba på en ny som kommer att komma inom kort. Och på den här konserten jag var på i Göteborg, det som fastnade i minnet naturligtvis för alla som var där, det var när Kevin hoppade ner från högtalaren ungefär 20, 15, 10 meter upp i luften, rätt ner i publikhavet som var under. Jag tror inte att det händer ikväll. Men han är här, han kommer sjunga, han kommer spela, och vi står upp och vi ger dem en riktigt rejäl stor välkomstjubel för Kevin Max!
Hello Sweden! It's to you. It's called Return of the Singer. You can dance if you want to.
I'm coming out like a 45, spinning like a world that's a run overdrive, feeling like an electro glide, a touchdown satellite. Feel alright tonight. Return of love.
Great son of love. Sorry, that's my throat. Thank you. Thank you very much. The song is called Existence. Running up your bedpost with the wind, you face yourself just like you always do, time and time again. An auto coil of image in a piece of satisfaction.
I can't get no.
I say you're keeping on the down low, adding on the secrets when I down below. Yeah, I say you're keeping on the down low. Tell me, baby. Too kind. Well, it's a long way from Nashville, Tennessee, where we're all from. Country music city, land of Howdy Doody and Dolly Parton. That's right, Dolly Parton looks Swedish, but I'll tell you, she's actually a brunette. That's fake hair she has. But We feel very honored as human beings to be here in such a crazy time in the world's history. And we want you to we want all of you to know that we pray constantly for all of us to be brothers and sisters, because God created us all, each and every one. He created the people of the Middle East. He created the people from Africa. He created the people on the European continent, and he lastly probably created Americans, and he admitted to that mistake. But he let us be. So the song is called Be Yourself. And it's off the record Stereotype Be. It's all about being an individual. God created us all very different. There's a reason for that. God is an artist. God is not a politician. He's an artist, much like Van Gogh or somebody even more interesting, like, let's say, give me somebody. Oosh? Oh, no. I don't know that one. I was going to say Michelangelo. But you know what I'm talking about. God made the trees. God made fish. God made people. God made the land. God made buildings. God made architecture. God made science. And if you don't think God is an artist, then what is he? The song is called Be Yourself.
Yeah.
be an individual. There's too many clones today. It's called Angel with No Wings. Robbie Williams stole that from Queen and we're stealing it back. Well, I've seen Robbie's version of it. I admit I like the original. But he's trying good, that kid. And I'll be honest with you. That song is an anthem because we 100% as humans believe that God made you all champions and with limitless potential. These are the designers, the effectors of culture. You're all here tonight. I hope that God does something miraculous with each and every one of you. So, you know, we're just doing our part. This is a song that means a lot to me. I traveled the world 2 times around with this song. I hope you enjoy it. If you don't dance, we'll be very angry.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Much respect. Are you people up on the top? Can you hear me? What's going on in that booth back there? Is there a TV back there? Turn it off. You should never be watching TV this late at night. The world is much too beautiful to turn on the boob tube. So if you're wondering what to do, there was a genius scholar slash guru man that told me one time. He said, when in doubt, take your shoes off and walk outside. I mean, you know, we're made to enjoy this place. Let's enjoy it. Sounds like he's struggling back there. It's a song from a man that was a poet. He was a poet. He was a mock priest. He was a man with big, big distinctions when it came to lyrics and big ideas when it came to songs. His name was Leonard Cohen. And he wrote this song. A friend of ours from Memphis, Tennessee, Jeff Buckley, covered it. I'm going to do it for you tonight. It's about King David. Do you know who King David was? In case you're wondering, you could go to Florence, Italy, and see him all over the place. But David was a tortured king. He was a human being. He had problems like all of us. Secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth and the fifth, the minor fall and the major lifts. A baffled king composing hallelujah. Faith was strong and she needed proof. He saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight man, they threw you. Wish she tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throat, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. there was a time when you let me know what's really going on below. But now you don't care for us, do you? Well, I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Our love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hell. From the king.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with.
From Memphis, Tennessee. I was from Memphis, Tennessee to you with much love. This one's called You Are the One. Yeah. to the slaughter. The song is about temptation. Yeah, we can play it.
There's no one stirring on the street tonight. There's no one leaning on the window pane. That's right. No one to ascertain or just apologize to. There's no one to hear my anxiousness again. And if you can, please take the sword back from my side. Is poison a mark? Is like a tattoo of my pride. I'm guilty, so guilty.
Thank you. intervention. Your divine intervention. You're divine, I need it now. I need divine intervention. Oh, your divine intervention. You're divine, I'm the branch, you're divine. I'm the branch, you're the fig leaf, I'm the branch, you're divine. I say, Mom, what if I stumble? Is this one for your people? Is this one for the Lord? Or do I simply serenade for things I must afford? You can jumble them together. My conflict still remains. Holiness is calling in the midst of courting faith. And I see the trust in their eyes. This time I cannot disguise. What if I stumble? What if I fall? What if I lose my step and I make fools of you all? Will the love continue when my walk it becomes a crawl? What if I stumble? And what if I please forgive me, for I cannot compose the fear that lives within me, or the rate at which it grows. If a struggle has a purpose, on the narrow road you come, why do I dread my trespasses will leave a deadly scar? I see the fear in your eyes. This time you cannot disguise. What if I stumble? What if I fall? What if I lose my step and I make fools of us all? will the love continue when my walking becomes a crawl? What if I stumble? And what? What if I stumble? What if I fall? 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 'Cause we do it every day, every day. One world is enough for all of us. One world is enough for all of us. What if I stumble? What if I fall? What if I stumble? What if I fall? What if I stumble? What if I fall? What if I fall? Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
You. You're good, you. You're good, you. You're good. It's a song about Judas Iscariot.
Yeah.
I'm a tiger of Sweden. A tiger of Sweden. But I'm Danish. And I'm Irish. And I'm Danish. I ate too many Danishes. I don't want you to play Jesus. There is no one like Jesus. I want you to play Jesus as you go down on one knee. Then I want their money back if you're alive at 33. Well, guess what? I'm 35. And I'm still alive. I'm still alive. Can you put me in the dark? I mean in the dark. I mean no lights. Thank you very much. It's a little hot up here. This is a song that this is a song that means a lot to all of us because it was written by a dear friend, a guy named Charlie Peacock from Louisiana. It's a song about going to a place where they need no electricity because the sun always shines. That's a little different than you have it over here in Sweden. I have to admit, I like the sunlight. But you know what? One day we will all be there in the light. I want you to sing with us. Excuse us, I've got one for every surface. Honesty becomes me. All the secrets back there run me. Pride is the position. All the fame that wants to cover me. Has been standing city sun. Tell me what's going on inside of me. Let's go. Guitar, Will Sales on drums, Mr. David Lehring on bass. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
För alla er som gillar det här, så kommer Kevin inom bara någon minut eller några minuter att finnas där ute på kyrktorget. Där kan du få skivor signerade, t-shirtar signerade, säkert en signatur här på örat om du skulle vilja det. Och vad som helst. Och det finns på den sidan av kyrktorget. På den sidan, där ute, där kan du köpa biljetter till Rebecca St. James som är här den 29 november. De finns där ute. Och de håller på att ta slut, så vi har 150 stycken. Och det är först till kvarn på dem som gäller. Så se till så du får tag på en sån biljett. Och kanske ett punktnyckelband, kanske vore snyggt. Sånt här som står punkt på. Rätt så läckra prylar. Köp dem där ute. Köp lite fika. Gör vad du vill. Vi ses här igen ungefär om 45 minuter, 10 minuter i 10. Då börjar vi ropa in dig här igen. Vi är 10 i 10 igen. Tack så mycket och en liten applåd till kanske.